your stadium. And for our first halftime show this season, we're going to have you singing, dancing, and having fun with Blockbuster movie music. We start with music from an iconic rock and roll band that has been teaming with Hollywood's hottest stars and biggest movies for more than 3 decades. First featured by Clint Eastwood and Deadpool in 1988, and fast forward to 2022. And the director of the latest Marvel movie featuring Thor, a huge Guns N' Roses fan, wanted their music to reflect the visual crazy nature of this film. From Thor. Of the magical community of Encanto, with music and lyrics from the incomparable Lin-Manuel Miranda. We feature our Blue Band front to a viral song that combines salsa, we are and pop. We know we're going to dance and sing. Blue Sapphire, Mackenzie Brown. When it debuted in May of 1986, the original Top Gun movie starring Tom Cruise was met with mixed reviews, but hey, what do critics know? In the end, it would gross over $357 million because fans love the action, the romance, and the music. Now, jet forward 36 years, and the long-awaited sequel flew on the screens in May of 2022. Another smash, $1.4 billion raised this summer, and the soundtrack for Top Gun Maverick has new and old music. He closed with two feet and appeared here in the film, the